Truck's en route. What's the rush all of a sudden? Dr. Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you? Hi, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though. Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
This is Dock Station. Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. We're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out.
Yeah. all full up. Can't carry any more.
Laura, you okay?
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Laura. Don't do anything crazy.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Any idea why we're sealing everything up? Because Commander Rourke said to hold the perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why?
That's above my pay grade. When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
How many guys went down there?
This is not the time to fucking wander off.
Gotta investigate.
Spread out, guns up!
Close! Signal if you see anything!
She's ours. Stay close. Find her. We'll
copy
find
that.
Who did
moving
this.
To search. To call the outpost. I'm too much for you, is that it?
Locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things since that storm hit.
Crazy.
This is bullshit. Someone's lying to us and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge. Dominguez is calling the shots and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never...
The recon team will figure this out.
Man down!
Stay together. God damn it, she's hunting us!
Copy that. Weapons free.
I gotta find out what's going on.
Right.
I see her! Hold it a second.
What the hell? Man down.
Thank you.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Jonah, I made it inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right.